It was celebrations for Edda Wanjiru Koinange, stepson David Juno, together with Sanaga Mbukoi, Nicholas Kipsigei Ngetich, Johnston Sigei, Stephen Mwanga, and Kirago Masharia after they were acquitted of murder charges by Nakuru Court. Their quest for freedom actualizing after a court ruled that the prosecution failed to substantiate the case against the accused. The group had been charged with the murder of Maasailand activist Barsai Ole Kitu and Moses Ole Mpoe. In a ruling read on her behalf by Judge Janet Mulwa, Judge Hellen Omondi pointed out that the prosecution failed to prove its case as per the evidence provided before the court, which could not link the accused persons with the murder. The prosecution argued that the accused on December 3, 2010, at Soilo Junction near Nakuru Town, murdered Moses Ole Mpoe, who was their farm manager, and Palsaya Ole Kitu.
All the evidence that were adduced before the Honorable Court, especially by the police and the investigating officers, were merely on suspicion that these accused persons may have committed the offense.
Uhaki umepatikana, hiyo tunakuwa tumestakiwa bure. Marehemu Mbiyu Koinange alinunua hiyo shamba kutoka kwa serikali kupitia kwa SFT.
The state closed its case earlier in the year after calling 17 witnesses, among them Bill's son, Devin Wiganjo, who is also one of the administrators of the controversial Muthera farm in Mount Narok. After the ruling, lawyers representing the accused said they will be moving to court to seek compensation for damages. George Kidhuka for Channel One News.